Hey guys, my name is Daisy, and today I am here with
Baby Zombo.
And today we are going to be reacting to some Spiderman PS5 ending. So, are you ready for this?
Uh-huh.
Let's get started.
I'm done. Either way, Pete.
We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Well, that was the first one. How did you like that one?
Excellent.
Wanna watch that one?
Let's see, four of these.
How about let's just go with the gameplay one?
Okay.
Let's go with this one.
Okay.
And then we can go with either one of these three after, so let's go with this one.
Good job back there. Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were. But in the best possible way.
I guess we really are spider pals now.
Incredible.
Now, Pete!
That's gonna make me cry. You ready for the other three? Okay, let's go with this one.
I'm done. Either way, Pete. We still have time. We don't. It'll kill them.
I'm gonna cry in any couple minutes. I don't know what, but I'm literally gonna cry. All right, let's go with this one now.
I'm done.
Sometimes the dream. Now here comes the moment of truth. Mm-hmm. That one. You ready?
Mm-hmm. How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
Here's the thing. He saved Harry, but he couldn't save Aunt May. I forgot how that said it. I don't want to cry so bad. I want to cry. But honestly, can you agree with me, Zombo? He couldn't save Aunt May, but he saved his best friend. That's sad. But it comes to the end of the video. Well, hope you guys enjoy this short mini reaction video. I'll see you guys then. And comment down below if you enjoyed watching this video. And also if it made you sad. And yeah, that's it guys. Say bye, Zombo.
Bye.
Bye, guys.